Okay, so in this video, let us discuss a problem on Code Chef. It's called UEFA Champions League. So basically, in this problem, we have to know how to use pair. You know, STL part will be very helpful if you know, especially if you are doing in C++. So basically, the first paragraph is about UEFA Champions League. I think all of you know about it. It's the best competition. And so the problem is, basically, each football match is played between a home team and an away team. If one of the teams scores more goals than the other, this team gets 3 points and the other team gets 0 points. In case of a tie, both teams get 1 point. So winner gets 3 points, loser does not get any point. If there is a draw, both teams get 1 point. Goal difference of a team is number of goals scored minus number of goals received. Number of goals scored minus number of goals received. Till now it's easy only. So what should we do first of all? Between any two teams, the team with more points is ranked higher. So we have to make a scorecard. We need to find out which team has got how many points, what is the goal difference of each team. So we basically have to make a scorecard which looks something like this. Team name, points, and goal difference. Whichever team has highest points is better than the other teams. Each team plays 2 matches. Before that, one last sentence. If they have the same number of points, the team with higher goal difference is ranked higher. So if this points column is same for any two teams, we have to check goal difference column. Each team plays 2 matches against every other team, one match home, another match away. You are given number of goals scored for all two. Okay, so there are only 12 matches. Determine leaders of the group. First and second ranked team we have to determine. There are no ties for this place. That means we can distinguish first and second. So this is the test case. There are 2 test case examples. If you want to go through it, you can pause the video and go through. But essentially, the answer for the first case that is still here, this is first case, na? That is Man United and FC Barca. That means Man United is first and Barca second in the table. So we need to know this table. We need to prepare like a scoreboard. How to do that? Programmatically, how to do that? So basically, let's first accept all the inputs because they have said there are 12 matches. So I've taken S1, S2, that is string 1, string 2, and goal 1, goal 2. Basically, I have to input in this fashion, string, goal, goal, string. That's why I've taken all these variables. And I've taken a string VS because I have to also input VS. You can do this by taking one string itself and then trying to find out each and everything. But just to make my work easier, I took 3 strings, that is 2 strings for the team, 1 for this VS dot this string, and goals. So I'm going to input like this, string goals VS goals string. I'm using set over here. Reason for using set is basically I want to make this scoreboard, na? To make this scoreboard, each team should be unique. I do not want duplicate teams. I want every unique team here. Corresponding to every unique team, I want the points and the goal difference. That is why I use set. So now in this for loop, I am just pairing. What am I pairing? I am pairing the team name. Points and goal difference is also a pair. So I am using vector of pair of pairs. That is, I am pairing the string with another pair. And that another pair is what? The first part of the pair is the number of goals. Sorry, the number of matches won. First part is the points, that is number of matches won. Second is the goal difference. So that is why I've used pair of pairs. Matlab, pair a string with a pair. So this is how you write the sentence. Now I have to check which team won. I have to compare the goals. I have to do all that, right? I have to compare the goal and correspondingly increase 3 points and also check the goal difference. How to check goal difference? Goal difference is calculated as number of goals scored minus number of goals received. So for example, in this case, Man United goal difference will be 8 minus 2, 6. Like that, I have to calculate goal difference. And look at how I am storing V of J .second. Why is that .second? So basically, in a pair, how do you... In a pair, you say A dot first and A dot second. But here I have string as A dot first and I have int and int. That means I have a pair here also. So a dot second has two parts, a dot second dot first, a dot second dot second. I hope you're getting it, because a dot second has two parts. It's a pair, int int. That is why a dot second is the goal difference. V of j dot second dot first is the points, how many points it has. So like that you have to do, and ultimately what you have to do, you have to sort it. Why you want to sort it? You want to find the best team. You want to find the first best and the second best team. Now in sorting, you cannot directly sort it. You have to use a compare function. Why should you use a compare function? Because you are going to sort it according to points first. So you are going to sort it according to a dot second dot first. You are going to initially sort it according to a dot second dot first. If they are not equal, because if the points are not equal, you can sort it. If the points are equal, what is the condition? If two teams score the same number of points, the team with higher goal difference is ranked. So now we need to check for goal difference. If a dot second dot first is not equal to b dot second dot first, then I have to check for a dot second. That is, this is for goal difference and this is for points. This is how you pass a pair of pair in a compare function. This pair is string paired with another pair. So this is how you pass it and accordingly sort it. And if you wanted in ascending order, you would just change this to the less than symbol. That's it. So, but now you want it in decreasing order only. You want highest to lowest. So you have to sort it like this. So this was a sorting function. And just print the first element and the second element. That is, you have to print the name, right? You have to print the name. So name is what? Dot first only. Because pair of what? String and pair. So string is first part. So we just print a v of 0.first, v of 1.first. So this was a good question for people who want to clear their STL concept, especially pair, vector of pair, how to pair string, integer and all that. So that's all for this video. I hope you understood, and thank you for watching. Bye.